It's fine. I just did that to provoke Bill. But the point is, look, I wasn't there. If you ask me, is the weight of historical evidence such that Jesus was a real historical figure? I'd say the weight of historical evidence is that Jesus was a historical figure. Is the weight of the historical evidence that Jesus was God? No. The weight of the historical evidence is that he was a revolutionary. He may have had delusions about being God.